stand nikaona kama wamechukua.
So within Africa, all of us, men, women, children, everybody, we have a duty to join in fighting against this disease. And it is not something which can be fought sometimes. It must be fought all the time, every moment.
When the World Health Organization says 3 million people will be treated with antiretrovirals by 2005, the world must make it happen. Anything less is an ethical abomination.